just to let you know, I didn't have my penny board with me, and I had to also check in my drone. Something I didn't experience it before.
Better. 30 minutes to 4 minutes.
On time.
Again.
The IATA is the International Air Transportation Association. Is the one who is just setting up the standards for air travel. So any kind of rules or anything like that are the ones that are setting all those regulations. As you can see the screens here, the baggage claim, there's no easy way to sort it out. It's quite bullshit how they set the baggage claim list here in Barcelona. You have to go through the whole list to find your flight. There's no way to know through, for example, the flight code or name from your departure city.
I said, empty your mind.
I cannot believe they made me checked in this penny board, but anyway, at least it's with me right now. Let's go. So one of the IATA regulations, for example, is the lithium batteries. If your lithium batteries are below 100 watts per hour, then they say you can just carry on, or you can check them as a checked-in baggage. If your batteries are below, between 100 watts per hour and 160, you can only carry on them. If it's above 160 watts per hour, then there's no way you can take them on a plane. Some organizations are just creating some regulations, and then later on
someone else is just creating or just developing a more severe regulation.
So at the end, if the regulation is no boosted boards, no boosted boards, I totally understand. But why some areas boosted boards are allowed and some other areas boosted boards are not allowed? So that's basically the problem. And what happened today, it was, I wasn't allowed to take this as a carry-on baggage. Normal penny board, no electric skateboard. So I don't understand. That's why at the end, international laws or international regulations, but here we do something, there's another rule. Something that I really hate, and it really grinds my gears, because you're gonna check the regulation from the IATA, maybe you're gonna check as well from the airline, but you're not gonna check it from the airport. It makes no sense.